So what is Linux? Is it a operating system? Let's start simple. We all are familiar with Windows and Mac OS. Well, another operating system is Linux. Technically speaking, Linux is a kernel. You can refer kernel as a base structure of an operating system or framework is built around, or kernel is a computer program that is the core of a computer's operating system, with complete control over everything in the system. It handles the rest of startup as well as input or output requests from software, translating them into data processing instructions for the central processing unit. It handles memory and devices like keyboards, monitors, printers, and speakers. GNU Linux is an operating system with software from GNU and Linux kernel. But everyone simply calls this Linux. So guys, how is Linux different from Windows? First thing, Linux is open source, which means anyone can contribute in development of the Linux. Also, anyone can modify and redistribute it for free. There are many operating systems using Linux kernel, like Ubuntu, Fedora, Mint, Arch, Chrome OS, and also most popular Android. Yes, you heard it right. Android is based on Linux. You might be surprised, as ATM machine, biometric scanners, and even your fridge might use Linux. 9 out of 10 supercomputers in the world use Linux. Even Google, Facebook, NASA, Twitter, Toyota, CERN, use Linux. As of today's standard, Linux kernel has over 10 million lines of code, and it grows at the rate of 10% every year. About 4,500 lines of codes are added, and 1,500 lines of code are changed every day. Development in Linux is very fast, thanks to developers all over the world. There is a new kernel release every 3 months compared to at least 3 years for Windows. Also, Linux is more secure, and best example of that is ransomware attack that occurred earlier this year. None of Linux running devices were affected, thanks to father of Linux, Linus Torvalds. And for the fact, Linus only wrote 1.2% of Linux kernel available today, and guess what? Google contributed only 1.1% to Linux, and it has its own OS for employees called GoUbuntu. If you are going to buy a new computer, you will notice that computers with Linux-based operating system are cheaper than Windows. Also, Linux can be installed on computer with lower configuration and still work smoothly. So guys, that's all for today. Stay tuned for more updates.